exercising, and then thought about sharing them with you. So the first one is side bend. So what you're going to be doing is taking your arm like this and then bending like this. And now let's do five of them. One, two, three, four, five. Done. The next one is knee drive. So you're going to be taking your arms up like this and then bringing them down like this. So this is what you're going to be doing five times. So let's do it. One, two, three, four, five. Done. So now the next one is hips roll. So you're going to be taking your hands like this, and then you're going to be taking any of your legs and then like making a swirl. So let's do five of them. One, two, three, four, five. Done. The next one is high knee jacks. So it's pretty similar to the knee drive. So you're going to be taking your arms up like this and then bringing them down under your leg this time. So let's do five of them. One, two, three, four, five. Done. So the next one is knee toe crunches. It's a little bit hard, but it's okay. So you're going to be turning this way and then taking your arms up like this and then bending down low and then taking your legs back and then bringing them back and then doing this. So let's do it five times. One, two, sure to subscribe, like, and share, and also press the bell icon to like get notified whenever I post a video. See you later, guys. Bye.